Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I wanted to show you, I was finally able to put my 2018 goals or vision board together, and I wanted to show you guys how it turned out. So let me zoom in a little bit. There you go. Oops, a bit too much. So it's a vision board that I'm gonna use as a basic for my goals for this year. So let's go ahead and I will turn to the page. So the first one is to sell our current house and buy a new house. We have outgrown our house and we just need additional space. But we've been here for a really long time. So we have accumulated a lot of stuff. So throughout the year, throughout the next few months, I'll be working on decluttering and making the house decluttering the house, getting rid of stuff and reorganizing the house and make the house more appealing. So the next one, it will be to buy a new house. And we live in the Bay Area, San Francisco Bay Area, and finding a new house is extremely hard. So this is gonna be a fun adventure that I will try to take you guys on with us as we go house hunting. So sell our house, buy a new house. So that's first goal of 2018. Now the second goal is to grow my hair back, just grow my hair to shoulder length. Basically, what happened last year was I was in and out of the hospital for about 4 months, and my hair suffered. My hair was about a little below bra strap length, so between bra strap length and middle back. So it was pretty long, it was pretty thick, it was pretty healthy. But, you know, being in the hospital for 4 months took a toll on my hair. So instead of trying to fix it, I just went ahead and just shaved my head completely. So one of my second goal, I know it's a bit shallow, but I love hair. I love all things about hair, and I actually love enjoying growing my hair. It's pretty fun. So my second goal is to grow my hair to shoulder length. Now, my third goal, like I said, I love all things hair. So my third goal is to launch a Etsy shop of natural hair care products. I'm originally from a small country in West Africa where we have a lot of shea butter. And I've been using shea butter mixed with different butter here. And my husband been telling me that it's pretty good, that I should try to sell it. So I'm gonna take the plunge this year and try to launch on Etsy shop. It's not going to be easy, but I'm gonna try. And my last goal is to increase my social media presence, like post more on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, and Twitter. So I've been doing pretty good on Instagram. My goal is to post every day on Instagram. And then on YouTube, try to upload about 2 to 3 videos every week. And I don't have any goal per se for Facebook and Twitter. But what I can do is when I'm posting on Instagram and uploading on Twitter, I mean on YouTube, I could share on Twitter and Facebook and see how that goes. I don't really have a set goals for subscribers for 2018. I just want to launch YouTube and be more active on Instagram. And it's already end of January, and I think I'm doing pretty good keeping up with posting daily and uploading videos. So once January ends, I will see how many subscribers I will aim for in 2018, and how many followers I will aim for on Instagram. So yeah, so those are pretty simple and achievable goals. Not sure about the Etsy shop because I'm already so busy, but but yeah. So I didn't wanna have too many goals, because then it just gets out of control and it's not easy to track. But so yeah, those are my four goals for the year: buy a new house, grow my hair to shoulder length, launch on Etsy shop, and increase my social media presence. So yeah, so that's it. So this is my vision board for 2018 that I'm going to be using as my goals for 2018. So let me zoom out so you guys can see. It's pretty oops, hold on. There you go. So it's not super busy. It's clean, it's minimalistic, and I like it a lot because I just want to be able to come here and look and see what I have to do, you know? And yeah, it's clean, it's simple, it's minimal. So I like it a lot. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you. Bye bye.